I'm here in the Gaylord Family Oklahoma Memorial Stadium, where this run kicked off just around 7:30 this morning. This started when OU's head coach Brent Venables handed the game ball off to the midshipmen. They're going to travel around 200 miles over the next 3 days, ending their journey at the Cotton Bowl. In Dallas, the OU midshipmen will meet up with Naval ROTC members from the University of Texas, who have also made the run from Austin. And if you'll be making the trip down to Dallas this weekend, but by car and not foot, Oklahoma has promised two lanes to be opened all the way to Texas ahead of this busy weekend on I-35. Now, this even includes construction zones. ODOT officials tell KOCO5 there are 5 construction zones on I-35 between Oklahoma City and the Red River, with a 3-mile stretch in Pulse Valley, 1 near the Arbuckle Mountains in Davis, and 2 more close to the border in Thackerville. We'll continue to bring you those traffic updates throughout today and throughout OU Texas weekend. Reporting from Norman, Audrey Goodson, KOCO 5 News.